The previous child was break dancing, this child was playing karate, and now he has this stroke. So there's this infarct over here, which is in the thalamus and posterior limb of internal capsule, and I have done an angio. So that history is important, that the child was not just sitting at home quietly doing homework when this happened. The child was doing a very intense physical activity, and then this happened. And why is that history important? Not only that it will give us a diagnosis, but imagine the amount of tests and 125 things that the parents will not have to do. Not look for protein C, protein S deficiency, not look for CNS vasculitis, SLE, lupus, because we gave a postulation that this is probably something is going on in the PCA, right? There's a right PCA narrowing, and there's no fathomable cause why a 10-year-old child will have an embolus. I mean, okay, we did an echo, 2D echo of the heart. No, I mean, the echo of the heart is normal. There's no clot.